as just chit chatter. You may think it's egotistical or just very free, but what you say, I take none of it seriously. And even if I did, I wouldn't tell you so. I'd let you pretend to read me, and then you'd know. Cause I hate when one attempts to analyze. Fact, I despise those who even try to look into my eyes to see what I am thinking. That dream is over, your yacht is sinking. I tell all of you, like I told all of them, what you say to me is just paper thin. To try to play a man out, I take the money and again then break the hell out. No, that's not my strategy, not the game I play. I admit I play a game, but it's not done that way. Truly, when I get involved, I give it my heart. I mean, my mama sold my body, I mean, every part. But if it doesn't work out, yo, it just doesn't. It wasn't meant to be, you know, it just wasn't. So I treat all of you like I treat all of them, and what you say to me is still paper thin. In one ear and right out the other, hurdles mumble jumble. Lover, I don't pay attention, I don't concentrate. You ain't got the bait that it takes to hook this. Sucker, you missed, I put feelings inside. I know who I am, my name is Lyte. Is your name Sam? Cause if it is, step off. Grab it, coat, and get lost. Wrap it, swap around your throat, and go back and catch the boat and hit the road, Sam. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Sam. Don't you come back no more. So now I take precautions when choosing my mate. I do not touch until the third or fourth day. In other terms, letters L-Y-T-E, I tell you, 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 and all the you in the back and in the middle, in the front.